Welcome to Millet Table. Today we are seeing aval payasam. So I have taken kodo millet poha aval. So let's see how we can make this. For more recipes, you can visit our website millettable.com. Half a cup of kodo millet flakes, aval or poha. So just place it in a colander and wash. So let it dry. Let it drain for few minutes. Meanwhile, we will heat a pan. Add a tablespoon of ghee or oil, whatever you want. And once it is hot, add 2 tablespoons of finely chopped coconut pieces. Just 2 tablespoons. Just roast them. It will take 2 to 3 minutes. Once it starts turning brown, add 1 tablespoon of chopped cashew nuts. So it's done. I am removing. Now add the hydrated poha. And 1 cup of thin coconut milk. This is third milk. First and second, you keep it separately. And this is the third milk. So 1 cup of third coconut milk. Just add this. Cook on low heat for few minutes. It gets cooked in 2 to 3 minutes, becomes soft. So once it is soft, add half a cup of jaggery powder. Cook on low heat. And now the raw smell is gone. Now you add 1 cup of second coconut milk. No need to bring it to a boil. Just cook for 2 minutes. That's all. It may split. So be careful. Cook on low heat just for 2 minutes. So it's almost 2 minutes. So finally, I'm adding 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder and the roasted coconut and cashew nuts. So, aval payasam with coconut milk is ready. You can use dairy milk also for this recipe, but coconut milk gives a nice flavor and taste. So after cooling, this thickens. So if you want, you can add more coconut milk later before serving.